In this video, we have to find summation from n is equal to 1 to n is equal to 9 of 1 by n times n plus 1 times n plus 2. So n, n plus 1 and n plus 2 are in increasing order. So if we subtract n from n plus 2, it is summation from n is equal to 1 to n is equal to 9. And if we subtract n from n plus 2, then it is 2. So we need to divide by 2. And n times n plus 1 times n plus 2. And 1 by 2 is constant, so we can take 1 by 2 out of the summation, and summation from n is equal to 1 to n is equal to 9 of n plus 2 by n times n plus 1 times n plus 2 minus n by n times n plus 1 times n plus 2. And it is 1 by 2 times summation from n is equal to 1 to n is equal to 9. And n plus 2 will get cancelled. And it is 1 by n times n plus 1 minus, and here n will get cancelled, and it is 1 by n plus 1 times n plus 2. And it is 1 by 2 times, and if we put n is equal to 1, then this will be 1 by 1 times 2 minus 1 by 2 times 3. If we put n is equal to 2, then this will be 1 by 2 times 3 minus 1 by 3 times 4. If we put n is equal to 3, then it will be 1 by 3 times 4 minus 1 by 4 times 5. And if we put n is equal to 9, then this will be 1 by 9 times 10 minus 1 by 10 times 11. And 1 by 2 times 3 will get cancelled. 1 by 3 times 4 will get cancelled. 1 by 4 times 5 will get cancelled. And in the same way, 1 by 9 times 10 will get cancelled. So it is 1 by 2 times 1 by 1 times 2 is 2. Minus 1 by 10 times 11 is 110. And it is 1 by 2 times 55 minus 1 by 110. And 1 by 2 times 54 by 110. And 2 times 27 is 54. So it is 27 by 110. It is 27 by 110.